The company we know as Colette hasn't always been what it is today. For any company to thrive and succeed, the company and its people must evolve and change over time. A lot has happened since the birth of Colette Tours in 1918. In 1962, the company was purchased from its original founder, Jack Colette, by Dan Sullivan Sr. It's been over 50 years since that dramatic shift in direction. But there's been even bigger changes with the company and its people in recent years.
Thank you. Yeah.